My favorite project to date was probably our Britain Today project. We provided a platform where users could submit a snapshot of their life, which was then compiled into a feature film released on the BBC.